New this morning, a wild story in South Los Angeles. A shootout leads to a pursuit and a crash. It all started about 10:30 last night near Imperial and Figueroa. Officers responding to a shooting, they found a man with a gun. There was an exchange of gunfire. No one was hit. The gunman then jumped into an SUV and sped off. The brief chase ended when the suspect crashed into several parked cars. That suspect was arrested. Police say three guns were found inside his vehicle.